small disaster where all my Mongo databases appear to have disappeared, and then I couldn't repopulate them with my collections. I'm going to reinstall Mongo database. So here we go. Firstly, I've downloaded the executable from the Mongo website, and let's just see if the process is really simple. So next, accept the agreement, next, complete, install it as an admin, and the wizard runs. Hopefully. Yes, I do want it to do it. Hopefully that should be it. Let's have a look, shall we? We go to local disk, program files, MongoDB, server 3.4, which is the modern version, bin, start the Mongod daemon as an administrator. Come to daddy. And that seems to be running, so we'll move out of the way and we'll start the database itself. Yes, I do. Warning, server and shell versions do not match. I have no idea what that means, but what we'll do is we'll copy it and we'll have a quick look what Uncle Google has to say. MongoDB, paste, Stack Overflow. Says I've got to restart the Mongo process. Oh, let's have a look, see what it's. I don't think this will do it. No. Well, let's try here. Exit. And we'll close that. And then we'll restart the daemon. There's an admin that we're looking for. Yes. There she's running. Start that. Okay. Let's see if there's any local. Well, it's working. So what we'll do now is we'll say it's installed with our fingers crossed, and I'll move on. And in the next thrilling installment, readers or watchers or even listeners, we'll put some data in and see if that works.